For men who have prostate cancer, size really does matter, according to a new study.
Men who had a small prostate were more likely to have a higher grade cancer when they had their surgery than men who had a larger prostate.
Researchers at Vanderbilt University looked at 1,251 cases of low-risk prostate cancer among men who opted to have their prostate surgically removed. Pathologists found that in 31% of the cases, men with smaller prostates had more aggressive cancer.
This study and several other studies like it have shown this relationship between prostate size and eventual upgrading of cancer. And so we certainly have to take that into account when we counsel patients that if they have a smaller prostate, that they may be dealing with more there than meets the eye or that meets the pathologist's eye.
The doctor said, well, you have a small prostate. That was using the digital method.
Phil Ranier had low-risk prostate cancer but decided to have surgery anyway. He doesn't think this new study would have changed his mind about having his prostate removed.
I think, you could give me study after study, it's still not me. So I think that the personal part is that I'm going to do it the way I know best. I've succeeded in my life to this point using that philosophy and that scientific method, so to speak.
30,000 men in the U.S. die each year of prostate cancer, so this latest finding is being watched carefully by clinicians.
As we see more and more data that suggests there really is a correlation between prostate size and this upgrading phenomenon, we have to pay attention to that, and it is something that I'll now discuss with my patients.
In Seattle, this is Mark Christopher.